In this tutorial, I'll show you how to smoothly reveal text in Premiere Pro. Begin by selecting the type tool and add text. Then open effects window and search for transform. Add it to the text layer, then search for crop and also add it to the text layer. And then in effect controls, make sure crop comes first, then click on it to select it. And in a preview window, drag the bottom crop indicator really close to the text. Then under transform, create a keyframe for position by clicking on the stopwatch icon at the beginning of the layer. Then increase the second position value to move the text down to the point that it's not visible. Then move 1 second forward and click the reset icon to put the text back to where it was. Then uncheck use composition shutter angle and increase it manually to add motion blur. Now we already have the animation, but we're going to make it smoother by adjusting the velocity of the keyframes. Now drag and select the keyframes, right click any of them, go to temporal interpolation, select ease in, then right click and this time select ease out. Now click on this arrow next to position, then expand the graph. You can also zoom in on it. Then select any of the keyframes, you'll see the blue handles, and drag the second blue handle all the way to the left to get this graph. And now we have a smooth text animation.